well, as you do everybody, don't you? 27 minutes past 11. I've got the lovely Madonna Guy with me, and we're talking about all things to do with the heart. Is there one supplement, just the one, or a couple, that you think anyone in their 40s
yep.
should start taking so that when they get into their 60s and things start to go wrong, that
yes.
it could help them?
Yeah. Coenzyme Q10, number one. Anyone who's ever been on beta blockers or statins or any cardiac drugs, funnily enough, or antidepressants, anti-anxiety drugs, need to be on Coenzyme Q10. Because one of the side effects of pretty much many medications can mess with the capillary action. So basically the heart can be one of the side effects. And magnesium.
Good old
magnesium, magnesium, magnesium. There's a million types of magnesium, and then it's about the dose and the type. So for someone who's getting tachycardia, I would look at a biglycinate or a diglycinate, basically a form that gets directly into the muscles. Different magnesiums do different things.
Well, every time I go to hospital in an ambulance, 76 times now, the first thing they give me is magnesium in, through a drip. They give that straight away.
And that
they're hoping I'm just dehydrated or something,
yes.
which of course I'm not.
And that will usually be magnesium sulfate, which isn't the best one for your heart.
Oh, it's isn't not, that wonderful? Why do they do that then if it's not good for my heart?
But no, it's not good for your heart. It's not the best one for your heart.
Okay.
So you need one that's going to be sucked directly into the muscles, which is why you need one that's smaller than the, you need something to get across the blood, the sodium-potassium pump into your cells. So a lot of the magnesium molecules are much larger than that, so therefore they don't actually get into your cells.
You do know that before you leave, I'm going to get you to write all this down, don't you? We're talking all things health today on Bay FM with Madonna Guy. Coming up shortly, we're going back to Aquamarine.